California hockey team not only let kids on the ice, it let them paint it. Great idea. The Stockton Thunder invited families on the ice after a recent game. Nearly 1,000 people put their mark on the rink with real paint. Now, the team plans to keep it for the rest of the season. The team's president said they just wanted something new and different for the stadium.